forget nine lives. This is a kitty with two faces. She's already mewing loudly out of one of them. When she was born on Tuesday in Amity, Oregon, owner Stephanie Durkee says the kids came running.
Mom, there's a kitty with two heads. And I said, I think you guys are just tired. You're crazy. I said, that doesn't happen.
But since it has, might as well name her.
This is Ducey.
After testing, the vet reported that Ducey has
two craniums. They're not exactly sure where they're connected.
Most two-faced kittens don't live long, but so far Ducey is doing fine and is actually the strongest kitten in the litter. Probably the most famous two-faced cat was profiled by Animal Planet. His name is Franken-Louie.
This extreme double-feature mutant.
Watch who you're calling a mutant, buddy. Franken-Louie exceeded all expectations by still being alive at the age of almost 14. You know how people say, make sure you get my good side? Well, so far, Ducey has only one side that works.
When her good side tries to meow or tries to yawn or tries to eat, the other side is also trying. It just doesn't have very much movement at this time.
Good girl.
Far more common than two-faced cats are two-headed turtles and two-headed snakes. Then there's Nosy Rosie, the two-nosed cow at the Coney Island Freak Show.
She's got sort of post-nasal drip in the extra nose.
Well, it's functioning just as her normal nose would.
Ducey has a nice arrow marking between her two noses. Ducey's mom's definitely not getting any Mother of the Year awards. After the kitten was born, the mother took her out of the box and hid her behind a dresser. Wanted nothing to do with her. Two-faced cats are known as Janus cats after the Roman god Janus, who looks into the past and the future. As for this kitty's future, Stephanie might consider selling her. She was born at 6:11 a.m. on the date 6:11. What's her astrological sign?
She's actually a Gemini.
This is a kitty who's guaranteed lots of FaceTime. Genimo, CNN, New York.